individuals have what it takes to make it as a fighter. Few men can develop the kickboxing, wrestling, and jiu-jitsu skills required to compete in every aspect of mixed martial arts. Are you one of these select few? We are about to find out.
Yeah, what's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube. I'm finally bringing you guys career mode for UFC Undisputed 3. I got the game a few days ago, and I have been playing it and playing it and playing it and playing it and playing it. I cannot stop playing this game. I probably have spent more hours on the Xbox this game than for MW3, and I'm keeping it 100 with y'all. I just keep playing this game, so it's like as soon as I come home, I pop the disc in, and I'm locked into the TV. I can't stop playing the game. I won't stop playing the game. If I gotta eat, I even pass up eating over this game. That's how crazy it is. But basically, guys, I'm showing you all of my stats, my body types. You know, the whole creative fighter thing. I didn't want to do a playthrough or a walkthrough of it. I just wanted to, you know, show you my final choices on my player. And I basically like the guy. He doesn't look like me, but I did give him my height. I gave him my weight, but every time I fight, you know, they put me down to 185 because I'm in the middleweight class, so it is what it is. I did make the player from Philly. I made him fighting out of Philly as well. I gave him the crazy Sunni, you know, and I also gave him a couple tats, so that's cool with me. I hope you guys like the fighter. Also, one thing that I do want to say, I will probably be playing online. A lot of people that play UFC that have been playing it for a long time know the ins and outs of the game. They know what to do in order to win, and I'm probably going to be one of those people very soon. Seeing as though I played UFC, you know, a few years ago on a PS3, so I'm transitioning over to Xbox. It's really not that hard, but some people might say, you know, the way the controller is, it is harder, but, you know, I still been getting my submissions. I still been getting knockouts. Check out the tats right there. You know, I just wanted to get tatted up real fast, you know, before I get in the ring. Also, when I was choosing my fighting style, I made sure that, you know, it was a style that I wanted to fight with instead of being, you know, one of those players that gets a certain fighting style but changes his whole entire outlook of his player midway through his career. So I'm finished. This is my final choices. I'm not going back on it. So let's see what this guy has to say about me choosing all of my things. Let's go.
It's time to select your martial arts background or base. Are you a wrestler, a striker, a jiu-jitsu wizard? Picture yourself and how you want to fight and select a style that suits you, as it will determine your starting stats and moveset. While you will be able to complement your base and pick up new moves by training with camps during your career, you will not be able to change it, so make sure you are happy with the base technique you choose. After you've selected your base, you'll then need to select your stance and power hand. Once these are set, we'll jump into some training exercises to see how well you will handle yourself inside the octagon.
Alright, when I was choosing my base style, I really was picking through all the moves. I was actually going down one by one, making sure, you know, the style of fighting that I want to choose suits the type of fighting that I'm going to be doing in the octagon. Now, some people might have wanted me to be a kickboxer, straight up karate, a little bit of jiu-jitsu. But, you know, to me, I just wanted to go down one by one. I wanted to look at the sets of moves. That's why I changed it with the RB button to base moves, so I could actually see what most of my moves are going to be, you know, during the game. So After going through all of that, I picked what I wanted to do. These moves right here with Muay Thai, these moves are the moves that I always do. Like, if I was in a fight with somebody, you know, back home, like, they're the type of moves that I would want to do. Give up straight up elbows, hit them with the knees, you know, hit people with the hardest points on your body to inflict the most damage. Now, I picked Orthodox and Switch so I could switch it up, but the end of the video is coming. We gonna get into it. This is one last little video clip at the end of this, so I'm gonna highlight you guys later. Thanks for watching. So also watch out for my tutorial vids coming soon. All right, y'all, peace.
Every great mixed martial artist has to start with the basics. There's more to fighting than knowing how to throw a punch or how to shoot for a takedown. You're going to need to put it all together if you want to compete against the best. You need cardio, footwork, an arsenal of attacks, and the ability to defend against every single one of them. Your training begins now. Hahahaha.